Animal Rescue League along with Mrs. Beasley. Okay, where'd you come up with that name?
You know, I said our group temperament tested her, and I do not know where we came up with Mrs. Beasley, but
She's a stray, so
she is
okay.
a stray. We think she's about 1 to 2 years old. She is just an absolute sweetheart. I would say if you don't want a dog that's going to sit in your lap, then you probably don't want Mrs. Beasley, because every time she's down, all she wants to do is get back in your lap.
She is
a little shy, and we don't know how she is with kids. So we are saying maybe older children may be best. And if you've got another dog, bring them in. Let's see how they do. Kitty cats, if you've got cats, we can walk her into the cat area and see how she does with the kitty cats.
Good idea. And she's spayed, ready to go?
She is spayed. She went to the dentist and got a dental, and yeah, she's all ready to go to her new home.
That's wonderful. All right. And we have some other ones who obviously need new homes as well. So let's take a look at those.
We've got lots and lots of kitty cats right now.
Color.
This one is Blackie, and he is a male. He's neutered, of course. He's 6 years old. He's a very sweet boy. He'll also be enrolled in our Black Cat Club. It's just another little group, just like this is Lola, and she'll be in our Pit Bull Club. She is about 3 years old. She is spayed, so she's a very sweet little girl. She knows sit and shake.
And
she's just a little sweetie. And you know, if you adopt a pit bull, you have to make sure that you can have them in your area.
Right.
This little sweetheart is Lucas, 3 months old. Do I need to say very playful kitty?
I was going to say, let's just look at it play.
That's just cute. Very cute. That looked like trouble to me.
Exactly.
Those eyes just look like trouble. And this is Caden. And look how much Caden loves to train. He is about 1 year old. He is a male lab mix. Says he's very playful, very sweet, and has lots of energy. So if you wanted like a running partner, that would be a great choice. And this is Louis, six-year-old, male neutered, very loving and gentle. And upon adoption, the family that adopts any of these kitty cats gets a $35 gift certificate to Adventureland. So
Wonderful.
We've got so many cats right now. This is just a little promotion that we're trying to do that goes along with Adventureland.
What a great idea. So. And don't forget about Mrs. Beasley as well.
Mrs.
So, Robin,
Beasley.
Where do we go?
5452 Northeast 22nd. Meet me back there in about 20 minutes.
All right. Thank you very much. And let's find her a good home. We'll be back with